So guys, Dragon Ball Super, episode 39, Goku versus Hit. One word, wow. Guys, seriously, this episode is just jam-packed, filled with awesomeness and unexpected just craziness. So, let me give you the breakdown of this episode, because I'm kind of speechless about this right now, because... So, like, first off, the episode just starts straight off with Goku in Super Saiyan Blue form against Hit. So, it's Goku versus Hit, and he's already in Super Saiyan Blue form. So, they start going at it, and Goku lands a few punches against Hit, then Hit lands a few punches against Goku, I think. And they just go on, keep on fighting. And it's like, Goku, Hit, and just keeps on moving on. So, like, after a while, when Hit gets kind of frustrated with Goku continually knocking him and punching him and just hitting him out, next thing you know, Hit takes his time and he goes on to just full-on charge. Like, power charge, blast, energy blast, everything. Just charging up all power, nothing held back. He's just charging up full power, just going at it. And like, while Hit is charging up at this exact moment, everybody in the crowd is just like, what's gonna happen next? Everyone's just thinking, what is he doing? What's gonna happen next? What can we expect next? And he just charges, and he just breaks off. Then next thing you know, he goes up against Goku, and he starts pummeling Goku down. He starts knocking at Goku, pinning Goku, just goes full on super Hit against Goku. Just starts knocking at Goku, and then finally, I think, he just keeps on pummeling Goku. Finally, Goku falls down to the ground on all fours, right? This moment, Goku is on the ground, the guy with the mic comes in to check on Goku, and Goku gets back up, right? Then Hit, once again, goes behind Goku, knocks out Goku, and Goku falls flat on the ground. Goku just goes plop, straight right on the ground, no hesitation, flat on the ground. So like, next thing we know, Goku gets up, right? Now this is my favorite part, this is what I wanted to talk about. Goku gets up, right? Stands up, watches it. Then he goes on to just fully charge up. Nothing held back. Goku charges. And again, the same thing with Hit. No one knows what to expect. Goku just keeps on charging up. And remember, at the beginning of this episode, Goku figures out his move, he's knocking out Hit. Then Hit goes and pummels down Goku. Now Hit charges up and beats down Goku. Now Goku is charging up. So Goku keeps on charging. Everyone in the crowd mouths wide open. He keeps on charging, keeps on going. Then abruptly he stops. With a few seconds, then out of nowhere, Kaioken. And you just see the blast of color. Super Saiyan Blue mixed with Kaioken, the blue Super Saiyan Blue aura, and the Kaioken aura just blasting around it, and everyone is like amazed, and especially Vegeta. Vegeta actually has a flashback of when Goku used the Kaioken against him. And like, this episode is just mind-blowing, guys. This will be a short like review on like what you should expect. If you want to see the episode, link in the description below. This will be a very short video, but wow. So after Goku uses the Kaioken, right, he starts going up, fighting full force against Hit. So Goku hit, there's full force battle. These guys aren't holding anything back. And like, the best part for this episode, which I think is one of the most jam-packed, amazing episodes of Dragon Ball Super so far, while Goku is in Super Saiyan Blue with Kaioken, he goes on and he uses Kamehameha against Hit. And like, this part is just mind-blowing. Super Saiyan Blue Kaioken Kamehameha against hit. He shoots out his Kamehameha blast. Then he tries to shoot out his own energy blast. And bam! Everything, widescreen, episode ends. Wait till next week, guys. Because this episode, the way this episode ended, the stage started cracking, everything started breaking up, everyone was amazed, no one knew what to expect, and even Goku and Beerus were somewhat amazed at Goku's strength. So guys, gotta wait till next week. This episode is just so jam-packed. Link in the description to watch it. And I'll be seeing you guys in the next video. Just remember, pretty soon, new video coming out, 20 things you didn't know about Dragon Ball Z. So check for that pretty soon. Once again, thank you guys for watching. I'll be seeing you in the next video.